It is going to be a two-step process to increase RAM in Windows 10. Each step is interconnected, so do not skip any points. Go to Start menu, then open Settings, click on System, then click on Storage, open C drive, click on System and Reserved. You can see here your memory stats. Then close the window, go to Start menu and type Control Panel. Click here to open it. Go to View by and select Large Icons. Click on System. Then select Advanced System Settings. In the Advanced tab, click on Settings. Then select Advanced tab and click on Change. And uncheck the automatically managed paging file size for all drives option. Then check custom size option. I'm going to extend initial size up to 4 GB, and 1 GB is equal to 1024 MB. So after calculation, set initial size as 4096 MB. Then increase maximum size up to 10 GB, and again after calculation, set maximum size as 10240 MB. Then click on Set and then OK. Then click on Apply and again OK. Then close all windows and restart your system. Your problem will be solved. You're good to go.